stormy day today. Heavy rain at the hour of the explosion memorial today, just up the hill, Cindy. That didn't really keep the people away. 1,000 people or more in the rain today.
Quite something, Steve. It was beautiful to see the people, their resilience, heading to the memorial, even as you say, with the very heavy, heavy rain and the strong winds. I suppose, fortunately, it was not terribly cold, so that was a blessing. Pathetic fallacy, my grade 9 English teacher would say, when nature's in harmony with the people's feelings and emotions, and that's what was going on today, a somber day. The weather system is pushed out quickly, and, you know, we had a heads up on the system. This photo was taken yesterday morning. The photo was taken by Travis Carroll. It was the sunrise. He's a lobster fisherman. This is just off Grand Manan. Absolutely spectacular, Travis. Thank you for sharing. It was Mother Nature's way of saying there is something brewing, and there certainly was something brewing. Grand Manan right now, 3 degrees, partly cloudy. The rain has stopped. The system has pushed through. It's going to cool down pretty quickly, so be on the lookout for what is wet that might turn a little bit icy.